2003 Paris World Championships 10,000 meters, Haile Gebrselassie, who is regarded as the greatest long-distance runner of all time, launches the legendary kick at the death. But his protege is all but willing to hang on.
And now the young man strikes for home. Has Gebrselassie got anything left? The emperor is beaten. We're going to have a new king from Ethiopia. Here he comes. Kenan Issa-Bekele unleashes a phenomenal sprint into the home straight. Gebrselassie still running strong. This is a brilliant, brilliant run. It's going to be gold for Ethiopia. It goes to the young man. It goes to the youngster. It goes to Bekele.
All his life, Kenan Issa had idolized his mentor, Haile Gebrselassie. Despite junior cross-country wins, there were doubts over his competence on the track. But Kenan Issa was always one to put detractors to the rest.
Some people saying that, you know, I'm not going to achieve over the track, maybe World Championship or Olympic. That's the time I showed them, you know, my best time.
The years that followed had one question on everyone's mind. Is Kenan Issa-Bekele the greatest athlete of our time? A debate no doubt fueled by his stellar world record win at the 2004 Olympics, the gold at the 2005 World Championships, and his 10,000-meter run at Brussels, where he smashed his own world record set earlier. But the 2008 Olympics put all speculation to rest. Kenan Issa-Bekele was the new king of distance running. Post-2009, Kenan Issa has had to struggle with constant injuries. A period of not one or two, but five whole years.
The only thing, you know, what I regret, you know, my health problem, but to be number one and, you know, do best thing, that's motivating me, you know, comes in my mind.
The year was 2013. Still struggling with injuries, Kenan Issa decided to make a comeback in a race that went down in history as one of the greatest ever. Kenan Issa's story is one of sheer triumph of the human will. And we are proud to have him as the event ambassador of the Airtel Delhi Half Marathon 2015.
Hi, this is Kenan Issa-Bekele, and it is an honor to be a part of Airtel Delhi Half Marathon